Hello and good morning, or whenever you're doing this workout. We're about to have an amazing, awesome lower body workout. It's gonna be pretty quick. And here's how it's gonna work. So we're gonna do 30 seconds of work on one side of the body, little 15 second rest, 30 seconds of work again, and then 15 second rest, and then you're gonna stay, you're staying on that side. You're gonna do 15 seconds of work and 15 seconds of rest, and then again, 15 seconds of work. So you're gonna do super hardcore one side of the body, it's gonna be burning, and then we're gonna do the same thing on the other side. So with those moves, the move where you're doing 30 seconds is gonna be more dynamic. Dynamic means you're moving through with the exercise. And then the 15 second portion is going to be more static, asymmetric. So that means you're gonna be staying in place and you're gonna feel the burn, okay? So we're always trying new things. We're always getting better and challenging ourselves in new ways. So you're gonna have 5 sections or circuits, and there'll be those 2 exercises, dynamic and isometric, in each one. You'll do each one once. You'll do the one side, then the other. Then we move right on to the next circuit, and you won't see it again, okay? It's gonna go quick. We're gonna get warm. We're gonna take our time warming up, okay? We're not gonna rush through the warm-up. We're gonna really take our time, and then we will definitely cool down at the end. Do not skip your stretching, guys. Care for that body of yours, all right? So I'm gonna turn on some music, and let's get warm. Yes, it's this winter right now, if you can't tell. It is winter in Minnesota, so if you're doing this later, you'll know. Okay, so let's put on some music. If everything works correctly, I prepare, guys, but then I never know what's going to happen. March it out. Deep breath. Keep marching. I'm still getting set. Out on me. I'm gonna start you guys again because I don't know what's going on. Just jump right back on, okay? You're marching. Taking it wide. Yes, you are. Okay, let's do this again. Guys, always something, isn't it? I swear. All right, we're back. We'll see if we're back. Right here. Back. Tap side to side. Roll forward. wall, your back. Just flat against a wall. That works. Oh, one more. Are you breathing already?
Yeah.
Breathe in. Oh, you might have to grab something heavier. Sucks, Marin. Let's do it. Hold it. Hold or press. I want you to squeeze your tush as tight as you can. I'm getting nice and warm and toasty in here. No need for that flannel anymore. All right, put it down. You still only have 15 seconds. I'm going to do the other side. Goblet, okay? You gotta make it your own. Get ready for it. Woo! I can't see my timer today. All right. Did I give us 30 seconds between sides, guys? I think I did. Why would I do something so nice? All right. Other side. Remember, this is your only shot. What are you gonna do? All right. One more time. sorry for all the stalling on Facebook, guys. I love you. You'll get to do this later, okay? Love you. You too on YouTube.
Deadlift, right?
Yeah, it is. One dumbbell. No, it's two. raw and go heavier. So the total of 40 pounds here, you guys grab 25. You guys grab 30, I would grab 30s. But I would do more, okay? Next time. Always room for improvement, right? Let's go. Squeeze the booty at the top. Pull that belly in. Close, guys. Woo, let's go. Hold it up. up for a second. You got the hold. You got the hold. You're amazing. You're in it. You're going to finish. You're not going to quit, all right? Woo, we're doing it together. Deep breaths. Let's go. Take that heel down to the floor. Hips up as high as you can press up. Take some deep breaths.
This.
One more of those. Woo! Thank you. You finished. You made it. One.